Right now, the lights are on, but no one's allowed inside. Tomorrow, the seats will be filled with an audience. CIBC Theater, Rent, 25th anniversary farewell tours playing. It will be the first Broadway in Chicago show in more than 18 months. Everyone must wear a mask at all times, and all audience members must show proof of vaccination.